Bar, and he gets his game tied up.
Here's the main event. It was called for by Roger Millions and Eric Francis earlier on. Brian McGrattan and Sestito, and McGrattan trying to unload those rights. Sestito like to do the same thing. Oh, McGrattan. Now he's going to work on the back of the head. Helmets come off. Oh, McGrattan cracked him. That was old school, and a little salute to the fans from Brian McGrattan back in Calgary.
Eventually we knew this was going to happen, and these are two big gentlemen that were throwing some big bombs, and McGrattan caught from the side, and as he finishes, he gives a little salute. That earns him 10 minutes.
Yes, sir.
So does that mean Jaromír Jágr from this point on, after he scores a goal and salutes?
I don't know what to tell you.
You know what? You know what they're trying to do. But it's.
I don't agree with it, but that's the rule book, and that's how they interpret it. We'll see how the Canucks respond after a nice old-fashioned heavyweight tilt at center ice.